What is love? Baby, don't hurt me. Don't hurt me no more. Baby, don't hurt me.
I'm nobody. Who are you? You are nobody too. Then there's a pair of us. Don't tell. They banish us, you know.
How dare you to be somebody? You out public like a frog. To tell your name the live long day to an admiring fog.
I think she's saying like she's nobody.
I think that it's kind of a sad poem.
It rhymes, so that's
pretty. Yes, that's what poems do, they rhyme.
Crazy.
I had no time to hate, because the grave would hinder me, and life was not so ample I could finish in mid-teens.
I had no time to love, but since some industry must be, the toil of love, I thought, was large enough for me.
I would describe the tone as being somebody who is a sad person.
I think it talks to people. I had no time to hate because the grave would hinder me. It's kind of a, I think it's a nice idea of saying that life is too short to have a time for hate. I had no time for hate because the grave could hinder me, and life was not so ample I could finish enmity. Nor had I time to love, but since some industry must be, the little toil of love I thought was large enough for me. Did you guys know that almost all of Emily Dickinson's poems can be sung in that song? It's great, they're all like the same meter. It's weird, I don't know.
Interesting.
Sweetest is in the gale is heard, and sore must be the storm that could abash the loose bird that kept so many
words. She was the hand, and on the strangest sea, yet never in extremity it asked a crumb of
me. It never requires anything from you. You don't have to contribute anything. It's always available to you.
And it doesn't ask anything in return.
No.
If I can stop one heart from breaking, I shall not live in vain. If I can ease one life the aching, or cool one pain, or help one fainting robin unto his nest again.
I shall not live in vain!
And nurture, and how that can essentially alleviate others' pain, and
I think it's just so great. I wish I knew what it was talking about.
Do you think this poem can change someone's life?
Sure.
No.
Poem can do anything.